Well, I'm originally a South Dakota boy. I came down here in the fall of 1987 to go to graduate school.
Wasn't that one of the years that ASU was known as one of the best party schools in the country?
Absolutely. It maintained that credibility, if you will, for several years.